A mother and father charged with murdering their 10-year-old daughter appeared in court. Jorge and Carmen Barahona sat next to each other in the courtroom, and it's presumably the first time they've been in the same room since February, and both heard prosecutors say they'll be seeking the death penalty. Visibly emotional, Jorge Barahona sat just seats away from his wife, Carmen. He wore a suit used for inmates on suicide watch. Police say she wore a red jumpsuit for high-profile inmates.
It was terrible thinking I'm sitting in a courtroom waiting to see two people come out and waiting to hear what they've been charged with who have done something terrible to a child.
Prosecutors are now seeking the death penalty for both parents. They're accused of killing their 10-year-old adopted daughter, Nubia. Nubia's body was found in her father's truck. Her twin brother was found dazed and doused in chemicals last month near the same truck along the side of I-95 in West Palm Beach. A parent of Nubia's classmate showed up in court for support.
It's important to remember that a child is the core of this case. A child is who is no longer here.
Both Jorge and Carmen Barahona have made not guilty pleas in this case. The trial is going to be set for July 18th of this year. And both Jorge and Carmen also remain in Miami jails. In Miami, Tori Dunn, WPBF 25 News.